Hey guys, Starkham here. So today I am playing Undertale. I've heard this game is really popular, so I'm gonna play it. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. You're new to the internet, aren't you? Follow, you must be so confused. So I will teach you how things work around here. I guess that all we will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul, the very combination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can go strong if you don't know about LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. Forms of love, don't you? Tell me, I'll show some of you. Down here, love is shaped the little white flaming pellets. Are you ready? If you want, get as many as you can. Well, that was me. Harsh. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Oh. Die. Pretty sure I didn't deserve this. Wait, what? I just gained HP. Was that a fireball? What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Wait, where did Flowey go? Anyway, doesn't matter. What's this? The shadows of the rooms loom above, filling you with determination, HP for the rest of it. Melvin. Melvin, that's funny. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. I've got an achievement. Enter the ruins. Operation. Ritual fusion between vision and door keys. And we'll solve them to move from the room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. Okay, sure. Make progress here. You will need to draw several switches. Do not worry, I've labeled the ones that you need to flip. Okay, that's obvious. Splendid, I am proud of you, everyone. That is much more true. As a human living in the underground, unless this may attack you, you will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not, the process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Still for time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. Fight, act, I tell you, Nancy. I'm gonna have a fight. I'm gonna have a good fight. Oh, okay. Zero actually means zero gold. That's fine. I need 10 XP. What is the puzzle? Frogger attacks you. Compliment. Frogger didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Where's Toriel? Yay, 0 XP. I wonder if I did that wrong. Maybe I should have attacked. This music is really good. Please continue. I mean, I didn't know this, but she said something about the ruins. I'm taking it to play the rest of the game. I'm going to need to exit the ruins. Or just follow this path. Yeah, okay, fine. Okay, there's a pillar. Oh, towards pointed. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise to test your independence. I must attend to some business. You must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, alright? So I just stay here? Or do I carry on? Okay, well, I'm here. Hello, this is Truman. You have not looked at anything. There are a few puzzles ahead that I've yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and cell phone yourself. Be good, alright? As a forget. Rebecca, excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about bad illnesses. If you act a certain way, you'll fight to almost defeat them. They might not want to bite you anymore. If you don't want to fight you, please use some mercy, human, Rebecca. Okay, we'll stop. Okay. Is there anything else? Paul's not here, so. Yay, got some XP, but I'm going to carry on, because okay, sure, I don't know what I need to bring. Cinnamon or butterscotch? I'm going to say cinnamon. Oh, again? Okay. Alright, I need 2 XP and 2 gold. I'm going to try and explore this as best I can. This is... Okay, well, I'm not falling. Did you this one? No. Got it. So this is halfway good. Maybe next time I'm at feet, I should try and figure it out. Maybe if I go this way? That did not work out well. Let me try to figure this out. There's a monster. Monster locked away. You're actually a tough one. Okay. I'm just going to go off these little pellet things. I'm going to attack again. 24. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, I'm glad these aren't like flowers attacks, because flowers attacks are harder. I need 3 XP and 3 gold. Cool. Start. Okay, I need 3 XP to level up. So I think I'm going to pick it up. Okay, go down here. All the way down. Go up. Cross. Down. Cross again. How can a monster be by this? That makes no sense. And 2 XP and 2 gold. That's why I do the rock season. This is brilliant. Whoa, we'll get a partner. You said you could push me around. So you're asking me to move over. Okay, just shoot pumpkin. You're almost gone and killed. You're probably one of those dummy guys, just in a different form. I don't know. Oh. Well, I mean, I know Wimpson's the easiest thing, right? I'm gonna attack them first. What is this? 14 damage. Okay, that seems like a really easy attack to dodge. Ribbit. Feathers. Yay! My life increased. Got another achievement. Mouse. There's a ghost, I think. Is there a ghost? I just can't even see. Who's what we're supposed to know. Okay, I'm taking our god to that type of grass. So I'm gonna just move it first. And snaps the block. Chia, threats, flares. I ain't doing that. I'm fighting. Okay, there was no noise. So that's a bit creepy. I'm still gonna just pretend to sleep. Yeah, for this. 17 damage. I'm fine, thanks. Really not feeling natural right now, sorry. Okay. Not simple because we should leave it to that. Okay, I'm just gonna attack him again. Wait, if he's a ghost, why am I trying to attack him for? Isn't he just not gonna die? I'm fine, thanks. Whoa, this is new. This is new. I'm used to the winds. You do know you can't kill ghosts, right? The sort of incorporeal. Oh yeah, I was right. I was just lowering my HP because I don't want to be rude. Sorry, I just made this one awkward. Pretend you beat me. I don't know if that's good or not. I don't know if I'm gonna go place with wet. I've learned that the fog doesn't like me. I don't like seeing the chat, it's annoying. So this one? Maybe. Ooh, ribbon. Find a painted ribbon. I'm sure. Oh, okay. What did I have in the food? Okay, so I saw a monster built by here. I'm gonna go down and see what it is. I'm using like a flower thing, but it's called Regicoid. I mean, it says on the screen that if I reach HP 0, I die and I lose. Let's try things kind of bruised. Oh, I think I'm kind of bruised too, it's bothering me. Let's keep going. Okay, I think it's on the one next to me. This one. Yay! Okay, if there's some like armor thing, maybe there's a better attack damage or something. Oh, 30? That's good. Whoa, stop it. Thank you. 25. Oh, no. So do I. Yay, perfect. Stat. 4 more, perfect. So just... Okay, I don't have to press the mushrooms. Okay, I guess I'll go back through. Maybe it's this one. We need a clipping zone. Yay! Okay, so we're gonna go clear the clips. I'm gonna go with the green one. Of course, there's one. The orange one. I have a feeling though, it's like always. It's like sometimes it's a pattern. I got the blue one, it didn't work, so I'm gonna do the other one. Yeah, click the sound. Yay. Stop. don't see. Is there another one? No. Is there like some, is this like some grave? Oh, what if it is? That's sad. So here, there's a door. And a knife. Furniture knife. Info. Ah, perfect. I was using a stick. So sorry. I don't know. Anyway, so, just gonna count on. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. She's ringing. Oh, she knows it's me. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? Here, there. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. Wait, is that toy of his heal powers? It was irresponsible trying to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come to me, then. Sure. Level 3. Do you smell that? Surprise. It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought with myself that you're arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on the cinnamon pie for tonight. Okay, that is absolutely disgusting. No thanks. Yeah, good. Good job for holding it off. Thank you very much. Okay, that is absolutely disgusting. What's wrong with you? Something's burning on. Make yourself at home. So this is my room. Is this a... Can I sleep? Well, I can. I'm taking a glass of slice of the pie. Found a slice of butterscotch in the pie. Let's keep it on. Here's stairs there. Here's... It's time to toil. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. Ugh. I'm really sorry, I hate this all this dialogue. When can I go home, please, please? What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. Hi, Jackson Williams. Have a chainsaw-like term called the Nothanks. I don't even remember. I just want to do is stay here. No, I'm going down where you're going. Where did you go? Did you go down here? I think you did, didn't you? Oh, there you are. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Yay! No, don't destroy it. Let me leave. I want to leave. I'm using my force down here, it's the same fate. My name, okay, Asgore, that's a creepy name. Because it has gore on it. You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There's one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Toy box. Oh no, I don't want to fight you, but I will anyway. 39. After this, I'm going to check her defense, see how much she actually has. Check. Oh, 80 attack, 80 defense. Okay, that's an interesting amount. Oh, okay, that was fast. Alright, let me attack again. Say one. Oh god, but she can't hear me. So that again. Say five. Keep firing. That's a dangerous attack. I'm thinking if I get hit too much, so I don't know what happens eventually. So I'm gonna just try my best not to get hit. Ah. 38. Alright. Well, this is new. Where is that thing? 34. Oh, totally. Oh, stop this, please. Stop this, madness. Alright, attack again. Alright, she's going to do it. 12 is actually cool. 37. What's gonna happen now? That's not pleasant to me. Oh, 347. That's just great. You are stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small one. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Asgore, do not let Asgore take your soul. What will happen? His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good, won't you? No, please don't fail like the others. I'm sorry. Well, I'm gonna end it off with today. I'm gonna end it off. And I will do another one soon. Be sure to like and subscribe. Bye, everyone.